Only I have your genetic code. It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then, extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia. The AI you designed to control the system. Walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth. Waiting for me, even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother.
Dr. Elizabeth. Maybe her mother. I'm not sure.
And for a moment, I feel whole. But it never lasts. This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise.
Savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. That one was in your honor. Just saying. So, what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast. Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe it has something to do with the blight.
Both, actually. But, I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help Lenora and my family, I swore an oath to help you, no matter what. You're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
Okay, but... if you're going to come with me... to be able to see what I see.
A focus. Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
Like this all the time.
since I was a little girl. Come on.
Since she was a little girl, the problem is, can she read?
Find some medicinal plants. Stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started. These plants don't look like the ones in the sacred lands.
The focus helps you see the ones we need.
Why 30 plus only FPS?
A pulse from my focus can reveal what we need.
Reach for the stars.
How do I get the focus to show the plants we need?
It can send out a pulse. I'll demonstrate. I can pulse my focus to find the plants we need. For my focus can reveal what we need.
No weapon. Only one weapon.
Thank you.
Right.
Those ruins. That's where we need to go.
I see a few ways down. Are you gonna jump? Go for a swim?
Fastest way down.
Jump?
What are we after exactly?
The backup? Well, it's an AI. It's hard to explain. Think of it like a set of instructions that can fix the world.
Sounds complicated.
Can I jump?
Noticed you're traveling light these days.
Yeah, I am. Ran into some trouble on the way here. Lost all my gear.
Not getting through that way.
Wish for the star.
Traveled a long way to get here. I almost caught up to you a couple times too. But it's not easy keeping up with a machine rider.
You always were a good tracker.
Salvaging machine carcasses as usual. And there they go.
Looks like they left a carcass behind. Some arrows of our own. There might be trouble up ahead.
There's some ridgewood by the stream.
Actually, you can use gyro. Cairo better still when targeting. When fighting with a gyro, more accurate.
There's a ladder, but I can't reach it.
Nothing a well-placed arrow can't knock free. Just have to target the lock.
Too high, the ladder.
All right. Now to craft some arrows.
How to get up there? That's one too high. Oh. Running at 20, at what? This is a PS5 game ported to PC. The setting are all low. Graphic 720p. This is default setting for law. Medium. Medium still the same FPS, 50 plus also. 8 high. High the graphic 3 to 4 FPS drop. Graphic on high. Oh, 20 plus FPS. You see the motion blur. See the cannot run at high. The mouse is medium. But to preserve the battery, best to use the lowest. More stable the rendering.
Ready. Not for you.
Yes, last week. Finished the game. Forgot already. What a mood.
By the goddess. What was this place?
I don't know. The transmission... The message I found. Didn't say.
The rendering.
Only that a backup might be here.
This game really heavy.
We need to find a way in. So, what happened after I left Meridian?
Well, there was a fuss when people realized you were gone. Then some of us figured you only would have left if it were for something important.
You're right about that. Down this way. Parts of it are glowing. Those are its weak spots.
Got it. I'm ready.
Okay, concentrate.
What? Yes.
After the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother led the rest of the Nora home. Sun King put his people to work rebuilding
Different
the city.
From the...
I set out to find you.
Forbidden Horizon Zero.
Too.
another ladder. Need to shoot off the lock.
You said you've had a focus since you were a child, right?
Yeah. Found my first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras. Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia?
Please register with reception for the tour.
I guess they want us to check in with them.
Receptionist.
Please hold for identiscan. Access denied. Please wait here for personnel to assist you. Dr. Sobeck.
Okay.
I
guess
that's
they
cool.
Weren't on great terms with Elizabeth.
Of course.
Well, let's find a way in.
I'm already in.
Climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above. Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now?
Campfire for saving.
Ah!
What?
Take a look at the rubble in that gap. Whatever came through here brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something. It's some kind of Osram prototype, I think. This hook looks like it can latch onto things.
And this gear pulls it back.
It looks broken, but maybe we can repair it. Hook it to the debris.
And pull it out. That could work. The focus can help us search the camp and identify anything we can use to fix the tool. My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor.
of a machine. Could help fix the gears. Machine cable. Stronger than rote. Alright, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.
On the first part, she buy the weapon from the machinery. On this part, create it yourself.
There. Pull, caster. Now to test it on the debris.
Pull, caster. Test the debris. Step away. Wrong. What the heck? Well, to be continued. Where catch the Sabine. This one easy to play. This one I'm still new. Maybe I still got the game. Just downloaded it a few hours ago. Then, well, stay tuned for other videos. And thank you for watching.